I would do everything differently. I would negotiate with the Russians, which is what they've wanted to do from day one. The Russians signed a peace agreement in March of 2022, which we just found out about. And Zelensky initialed it. And the Russians were actually withdrawing their troops in March of 2022 and April of 2022. And President Biden sent Boris Johnson to Kiev to blow up that agreement.